Good evening and welcome to the middle school spring concert. I'm your host, Mr. Witherell. Instead of the usual housekeeping items today, we're just going to kind of jump right into it. You're here to listen to some good music, not the ramble on about phones and my favorite ringtone. Our first selection for you, the fifth grade band up on the stage, is Arma. Our next piece is titled First Classic Suite. It is three almost movements of some famous classical music written for piano. So there will be a brief pause between the first and second. So hold your applause until the very end.
Thank you.
Our third piece for this evening is Starburst Fanfare, which, if you were able to watch the recording of our virtual concert from this winter, this is a selection from that concert. We really enjoyed it, and they kind of wanted to play it again, and online recordings just don't quite do some of this justice, so here's Starburst Fanfare. Alright, thank you for your patience. On stage is the 7th grade band. And similar to the fifth grade, we're going to play something from the winter performance that recordings just don't do justice, and we have some news. This first one is Jam, which sometimes I find myself jamming to. Dark Ride. I was cruising one of the websites where I was moving from and kind of thinking about the seventh grade group and what would be unique or would be cool. And I stumbled upon this piece that has keyboard, and I've never done that before. And when we played it for him, someone goes, "It sounds like Halloween," which on concert it would be really good for fall, but imagine Halloween. Dark. also for the first time, I'm having a seating arrangement change. Our next selection is also from our winter performance and features a lot more section together moments. And so we want to have our clarinets and our flutes a little more together so they can listen and really play as a cohesive section. This is, one more thing about this piece. I pulled it out because I've never done it before. And I was flipping through the score, which has all of the parts in it, and I was like, this is hard. And I was talking with Mr. Iris, who was over for a couple of lessons, and he goes, I think they can do it. And so, we'll try it. And boy, did they rise to the challenge, and I think the music will speak for itself. This is Highland Park.
Thank you.
Before we play our final selection, I have several thank yous to make. First of all, to co-workers and colleagues in the music department for helping set up, run lights, and just helping be the best band director I can. Second, I'd like to thank the administration for, you know, just supporting us in what we do. And finally, I would like to thank the President Tiger Foundation. I wrote a grant and it was awarded many, many new music stands, which we were in desperate need of. So thank you very much for providing the Tiger Foundation. Thank you very much for coming tonight. This is the theme song from The Incredibles. Thank you all so much for coming. Have a wonderful evening and enjoy this beautiful weather.